Do you ever?
My name is KJ. I'm back in Canada again.